Richmond Police and the Occupational Safety and Health Administration are now investigating the trench collapse that occurred in Richmond yesterday. A man died while he was working in the ditch when it collapsed around him. According to the coroner, the victim has been identified as 38-year-old Lauren Richmond. Coroner Jimmy Cornielson said that the investigation at the scene is underway, but he is not sure as to the cause of death from the autopsy at this moment.
As far as him, I haven't heard anything from the medical examiner's office. I can tell you that I did not see a trench box. It's as simple as that. I mean, I think they quoted me in the papers that, or on TV, you know, somebody asked me that question, you know, I said I did not see one. Doesn't mean there may not have been one there before, but you know there wasn't.
We spoke with Deputy Communications Director Alex England from the OSHA office in Frankfort, who says they have received the complaint from yesterday's tragic accident.
So there is an open investigation going on right now with the trench collapsing in Richmond. As far as the requirements, I do know that when a trench is 5 feet deep or over 5 feet deep, in order to prevent collapsing, benching, sloping, or shoring is done. With this collapse, either these were not done or they were not done properly, but I cannot comment anymore as it is an open investigation. Here I know it's a case-by-case kind of basis. I do know that when they do happen in Kentucky, it is automatically reported to the Kentucky Labor Cabinet, and then we file an investigation.
OSHA regulations state that a trench, such as the one at the site of the Menards location on Big Hill Avenue and the bypass, which collapsed yesterday, must have a trench box in place if it is deeper than 5 feet. The one that collapsed yesterday was 15 feet, according to first responders. For WBON-TV, I'm Marissa Hempel.